Good evening to you and a warm welcome to the part of West London where the King's Road and Fulham Road meet, Stamford Bridge. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon, and today could very well be the day when the title is decided. It is Chelsea up against Newcastle United.
Well, Derek, we've seen an impressive style of football from them this season. Another performance like that today and the title will surely be theirs. 90 minutes away, maybe.
Sam Maximin. Marcos Llorente has it. Miguel Almiron. Top class defending. Timo Werner. Into the advanced position. Kai Havertz. Ziyech. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Well, so many terrific players have come through German youth academies in recent years. One such player, Kai Havertz. Lee, what do you think we'll see from him today?
Well, basically, you've got to keep him out of the box because he's got such a brilliant finishing ability that you give him half a yard, he will score. So
might be a chance here. It's a good cross. Has to be. Well, that attack going up a dead end, and the keeper has the ball. Marcos Llorente might be able to set up the chance. And still danger here. Well, unable to hold his run, and that's offside. Chances on. Surely. Well, not quite accurate enough, but it was a close thing. Werner. Kai Havertz. Well, it was a very good-looking move, but alas, no end product. It's a perfect challenge. A good effective pressure high up the pitch. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Callum Wilson, and it's with Hendrick. Hendrick, Ruben Vinagre, Marcos Llorente. Precise ball movement. Crossing possibilities. Cross fired over. And caught with ease, no real threat from the cross. So a throw in to Chelsea. Gelson Martins. Here's Almiron. Almiron. Moving it forward. Wilson. Hendrick. Marcos Llorente. Wilson. Not even close to troubling the goalkeeper.
Well, no, I can see what he's trying to do. He just got the technique all wrong. He'll get another chance.
Frankie de Jong. Ziyech. Well, that's a well-timed pass. Well, for power, 10 out of 10. For placement, maybe 8. Almiron. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Surely! Oh, showing excellent judgment to intercept. A really sumptuous ball. Well, ruled to have taken up an illegal position only just. Jeff Hendrick. He's lost it. Oh, a nice looking pass. A matter of keeping his composure. They found the net, and who knows, it could be the goal that wins them the championship.
No wonder they're celebrating, Derek. Can they hold their nerve now?
Newcastle really controlling possession, but they have to create more. They have to be more positive. The final third play has been slow, too predictable.
Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Callum Wilson. And it's with Hendrick. Wilson. Can he make it count? Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending. Ziyech. On the ball, Zakaria. Klostermann. On to Hernandez. It's a weighted pass. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Zakaria. And Havertz. De Jong. Havertz. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Good technique displayed. Oh, they've lost it. And so the first half draws to a... The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Intelligent threaded pass here. Well, didn't seem to be too much in that offside decision. De Jong. Lucas Hernandez. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Well, sloppy in possession. Ziyech. Chilwell. Working away patiently, looking for an opening. Havertz. Now Conte. Werner. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. De Jong. He must finish, flinging himself at it, the keeper. And firing it into the area. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Klostermann. Here's Chilwell. Frankie de Jong. Werner. Conte has it. De Jong. Werner. Excellent defending. Callum Wilson. Saint-Maximin. Oh, maybe the equaliser. And the ball is loose. Well, nothing comes of it.
Well, Chelsea can't keep defending like this. Still leading this game, but how? The crowd are doing their bit to get them onside again. Well, Chelsea have struggled with possession of it, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
Now, Chelsea in a position of menace. Kai Havertz. And here's Ziyech. Now with Havertz. Frankie de Jong. He's given it straight to the opposition. And giving the ball away. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Poor pass under no real pressure. Great pressure to win the ball back. Free kick to Chelsea. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Really getting stuck in. And a goal kick will be next. Pulisic. In the right place to cut out the pass. So a throw in here. Marcos Llorente. Ibrahimovic. It wasn't far away from the target, Lee.
No, it was decent. Really, really decent chance for the lad. They'll keep pushing away to try and get that equaliser.
15 minutes remaining. Space on the flank. He's in behind. There it is! Magical moment. Surely one hand on the trophy, Lee.
History beckons. There's no way they'll throw this away now.
Substitution for Newcastle United, coming off the pitch, number 16, Jeff Hummel. Coming onto the pitch,
Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Richie here. Into the advanced position. And that puts them in position. William, opportunity here. Can they stop it going in? And a goal at the second time of asking. But the keeper has let his team down. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Marcos Llorente. Rebic has it. He made it look simple, really. And intercepted it. Ibrahimovic at the ready. What? Oh, tight offside decision. But the flag does go up. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. And deep into the penalty area. Well, they have seemingly done the hard part, and what they don't want to do is let the title slip from their grasp.
Well, as you said, Derek, most of the hard work is done. The goals have been there today. They've deserved it. Just see out the clock. Simple.
And only 2 minutes remaining here. Chilwell. And cutting inside. Oh, it's cheeky. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. And there goes the final whistle. The league title secured. The players have done their jobs. And now they can let loose and savour it.
Well, just look at the scenes down there, Derek. They deserve it too. They've been the better team for me throughout this season. All that hard work on the training ground. Now they can relax a little bit and really enjoy this moment.
A supreme collective.
passing all these handouts. Stupid playing safe. You can say comfort the children, they got lost along the way. Vipers in surround. Up this sound. If I'ma take your money, I'ma end up in the ground.
Ooh. don't know what you used to, but I know that you have never tried something like this. I don't know what you used to, but it doesn't matter, cause I know you got like this. It's lo que tienes ahí, lay it down on my body. Lo que tú quieres de mí, do whatever you got me. A mí me gusta la mujer when they shake that yeah.
And there's some things I'd like to say. They'll never come out in any way. Don't forget, things change when you're older.
Change when you're older.
Wish I was younger when I kissed your lips. How did it ever even come to this?
much longer.